Grab a dollar store styrofoam wreath and some mini ornaments. These come in all sorts of colors from Walmart. I'm doing a blend of a bunch of colors. Start by poking the ornaments into your foam and come back in with some hot glue. So by poking the hole in, it just makes it easier to insert. Place your ornaments at random. Try to disperse the colors to the best of your ability. And here is the finished wreath. Look at how pretty this turned out, and it's the perfect size. Thanks for watching.